reinforce, to encourage through our Dover Votes program initiative. We want to encourage everyone to get out and vote with the election coming up. If you plan ahead, you can cast an absentee ballot, or you can certainly wait until Election Day. Same thing with if you're not registered to vote. You can register anytime coming to the clerk's office prior to the end of the month, or you can actually do it on Election Day. So we want to see a significant turnout with the election. That was one of the council's goals earlier this year.
Dover wants to vote, so make sure, you know, you tell your friends and neighbors